jury, and we are going to get back in the game. So, start game, world one. Alright, so today, we are going to, let's see, what was that doing? Mud blocks. So I'm going to set up a biome. We'll see. It's just dirt blocks. Really don't need dirt blocks. Oops, excuse me. Okay. Mud blocks, that's what I need. And what are the acorns good for? Oh, for planting trees, of course. I gotta do that. I don't need dirt blocks, though. You know, that's just something I should be doing. I should just go through all of this stuff and start using it. Because I can put the trees down and get my forest going again. But this stuff is a sand block. I don't really need that. Oh, that's for making glass. Probably. Rope. Change that for the dirt blocks. So my torches. Put that there. Okay, how about this one? Some more seeds. Clay blocks. What to do with clay blocks? But I do know I want to use the mushrooms, so place those here. Bombs, no. Here. And more mushrooms. Oh, wrong kind of mushrooms now. Spores. There's more seed. I can consume that. I don't know if I want to. I wonder if that, where's the goblins? I don't know where the goblins are in this game. I Have I seen goblins in this game? I'm not sure. Has anyone seen goblins in this game? At least ones I've passed by. Oh, that's what the goblins are for. They're for the, those troll things that, come by. Let me exit just so I can see all that, stuff that I've been doing. Start game, world 1. And we're going to go up here again. Green hat. Oh, I can wear that. It's a handy item. It's pretty cool. Okay. Save all that. I'll save. do my little project over here thing. Thank you. jump, actually.
Thank you.
something. I'm not really sure though. I don't know if I need water or I don't even know if I get water in this game. That would be something to look up. How that works. There we go. That's how it works. Oh, I threw it away. I wish I wouldn't do that. That works either. Thank you. so. Oops. Hold on. And if I could not do that. I think that's good. Let me call that an episode. So hope you enjoyed that little journey of putting down stuff randomly. Next time, we'll just keep at it. All right.